books and coffee. She was so beautiful with headphones and glasses on. I didn't know what to do or say, hoping she'd come right through my way. It's those moments, it's those regrets, when you wish you could rewind the times that you messed up. Didn't even say hello, didn't even catch her name. She looked right at me, smiled and walked away. Would've guessed it, I'd fall for a stranger. Never thought that I'd fall in love with a girl at the coffee shop, yeah. With a girl at the coffee shop, yeah.
So I went back and I didn't see her there, just the smell of chocolate and caramel in the air, sitting down. As time passes by with teardrops and eyes, with sadness and sighs, no one replies. 70 minutes have passed. Have you seen a girl with headphones and some books, may I ask? I knew I should have approached her with the chance that I had, or at least asked for a number I can type in my keypad. All of a sudden, beauty walks in with her headphones on and her books in her hand. Walks up to the register, cinnamon dolce latte with the cookie on the side, and make that drink grande. I'm slowly walking up to her as I approach the register, looking at the book she has, Mitchell Bumps the author. I say, how you doing? Hi, my name is Jeffrey. I'll get the same thing, but first meet
and
this girl's friends.
I am falling for the girl at the coffee shop. Don't know her name, but it's her that I am thinking of. Never would've guessed it, I'd fall for a stranger. Never thought that I'd fall in love with a girl at the
end.
I think that I am falling for the girl at the coffee shop. Don't know her name, but it's her that I am thinking of. Never would've guessed it, I'd fall for a stranger.